If you're a luxury brand trying to sell cars in America, you need a flagship sedan. And there are many good ones to choose from. This is Audi's, known as the A8. In this particular case, it's the A8L. And what it has under the hood is more impressive than anything else you can buy. Most luxury buyers are actually buying the longer wheelbase versus the short wheelbase. And in the case of Audi, they actually have three variants to choose from. First, you have the six-cylinder or the 3-liter supercharged, which produces 333 horsepower, and that's a fine engine in its own right. This is the all-new 4-liter V8 that produces 420 horsepower. There's also a V12, known as the W12, which produces 500 horsepower, but this is the engine to get. Now, everything from the B-pillar forward on the A8L is identical to the A8, where they make the added room count is right here in the second row. And the reason they do that is because they extend the wheelbase out and you have a lot more leg room. This particular car has the executive seating package. That's over $11,000, but it's worth every penny. Even though the V12 or W12 A8L gives you a little bit more power, you're gonna pay at the pump. Only get 16 miles to the gallon on average city and highway. This V8 gets 21 miles to the gallon combined. And the reason it can do that is because it has something known as cylinder deactivation. It actually cuts out two cylinders from each side of the engine. So when you're cruising at, you know, 60, 70 miles an hour, you're only using four cylinders, being much more efficient. Besides this amazing engine and of course the Audi styling, the other thing that separates the A8L from the competition is quattro. Standard on every A8 or A8L is all-wheel drive, not just any all-wheel drive, but the best all-wheel drive system in the world. The Audi A8 can not only handle well because of quattro, it also accelerates fast. The 3-liter supercharged engine goes from 0 to 60 in 5.5 seconds. This 4-liter V8 in 4.8 seconds. And if you really must step up to the W12, that's gonna give you 4.4 seconds, but this is plenty fast. All that power would not happen if it wasn't for a great 8-speed Tiptronic transmission. I mentioned the $11,250 executive seating package, and it's worth every penny. These seats, of course, recline, but did you know they also massage? That's right. Wave, pulse, stretch, lumbar, you can even control the intensity. Love it. Look at these massive screens. You can watch a video back here. You can even tilt the screens electronically. This is some serious luxury. It's almost unfair that a vehicle this luxurious, this nice, can perform like this. Starting price for an Audi A8L with the V8 engine is around $88,000, but our test vehicle tops that at around $125,000. But look at this thing. It's beautiful, it's agile, it's sexy, it's an Audi.